that we may convince the Supreme Court of Appeal.
We will never forget that dark chapter of history.